I am continuing with our cooler. I've done some designs on a cooler. We've got a pelican. We did a video for that one for canvases. And this one we're going to be doing the fish here, but we're using the background of this one, but I'm going to be painting this particular fish here. The colors we're going to be using: white, black, yellow, raw sienna, phthalo blue, phthalo green, cad red. We will also use some purple in that fish. For the water down below, because I'm going to be, there's none in the image, but we're adding some water at the bottom, I will use a little bit of sky blue or cerulean blue. Working with a half inch flat wash brush, and I will use a quarter inch flat wash for the eyes and some of the small details in here. I want to, for this particular cooler, I want to make sure you can do hard lines on the side. It really doesn't matter because they're beautiful when they're painted. It doesn't matter if the designs switch, you know, really hard, but you can blend this in. So I can work with this cad deep red here into the side of this and go into my orange tones for the background.